This is the JBS, the Justin Bieber Show, on Hot 103.
Jordan Sparks Battlefield, you just met Jordan.
I was actually performing at the U.S. Open, and she was as well, so I got to meet her and stuff. I also met Will Ferrell. That was amazing.
So who would you think is the most, like, the coolest person that you've met so far? Because Will Ferrell's a big name. I mean, Usher, Timberlake, all of those people. Who's the coolest so far?
I'd have to say, like, Will Ferrell.
Everything he says.
He's so funny. Like, everything he says is so funny.
Right. Whether or not he means it to be, it's just his delivery, right?
I know. So I was like, I met him. I was like, how are you? You good? And he's like, yeah. I mean, pretty good. It was hilarious.
That is awesome.
But no, everyone I meet is like has been incredible. Very nice. Usher is awesome. Like, we actually hang out, go-karting and stuff. So when we're not doing business stuff, we're hanging out.
Okay, so here's the thing. Both of them wanted at you, Usher and Justin Timberlake, right?
Yep.
And so how do you make that choice without getting into too many details?
I know. Well, Justin Timberlake and Usher are both great.
I mean,
I really couldn't have gone wrong either way. So, it was basically down to the labels and stuff like that. We ended up going with Usher at Island Def Jam. I don't know if you know who he is, but L.A. Reid, the CEO of Island Def Jam, was willing to back me up as well. So, it was just a great deal with Usher. So
how do you say to Justin Timberlake, sorry, man?
I mean, I didn't have to do it.
Yeah.
Luckily, I have my manager to be the bad guy.
Nice. So, that's exactly what you need.
Yeah, so that happened. And then, I mean, I definitely plan to collaborate with Justin in the future, though.
That would be so cool.
Just having a good day?
Very good day.
He had a doctor's appointment this morning that got canceled just so she could come in.
So who is the wish list? I'm sorry, what is your name?
Samantha.
Very, very nice to meet you.
See, wish list isn't even started.
I know.
You won.
Great. Oh my gosh.
If you want, we can get you a chair.
Yeah, like your shoes.
Thank you. I just bought them from the States, actually.
Awesome. So what are some of the things that we can find you on in the next little bit? Like, besides your album coming out, are you doing any other TV appearances?
Jackson.
Okay.
It's on Nickelodeon.
Okay.
Drew Jackson. It's the girl from Akili and the Bee, that girl.
Yeah.
Anyway, she has this TV show, and I'm going to be on that. Also, I just was in a movie called Schoolgirls, which is going to be premiering on Nickelodeon as well.
Nice.
So.
And magazines that we can find in the next little bit. Anything coming out?
What's it? Tiger Beat and Bop.
Yeah.
Those ones.
Nice.
And
17 magazine, yeah. We like.
Cool.
Okay, yeah, we'll find you on there.
Yep. And I think it's going to be either the next issue or the one after that.
Cool. Now, a couple of texts here. Somebody suggesting with the Slurpees, Justin, get a Pepsi and Coca-Cola mixed Slurpee. They're the best tasting.
Awesome. I usually just mix every single one.
Yeah.
Because I'm crazy like that.
I think they call it swamp water. Now, I'm not sure, but check on that. And someone says it's Divine and Kim. Can you sing acoustic? We won't put you on the spot. If that's not something you
want
to do, that's
fine. I mean,
fine.
I'll sing if you want me to.
I mean, it's up to you.
I don't have my guitar, but I'll sing a cappella. And I don't have my guitar.
We have a guitar here.
I know, but I'm a lefty, so.
Oh, gotcha. Didn't know Justin Bieber.
Twitter. Also, we just sent out a couple of twit pics.
Yeah. I got a kick from Justin Bieber on the stage. Thank you very much.
Now, there's a couple of texts that I wanted to get to because we've been hitting the phones pretty hard here. This one says, hey, I'm Katie. By the way, 103-103, that's the text code. I'm 19, and I was just wondering if you could ask Justin if he would ever date an older girl.
I mean, yeah.
All right, well, good enough. Justin Bieber, I love you. I have a question. Is the girl in your music video one time a special friend, or are you dating anyone? That's from Shay.
Shay. She was not. She was like a actor or something.
Actor model that they'd hired for the shoot?
Yeah. And I do not have a girlfriend. I'm single.
Okay, now.
Single and ready to mingle.
Okay, now I did read somewhere that you have a couple of Hollywood crushes. Who would your Hollywood crushes be?
Beyonce.
Yes.
Well, but definitely. I mean, she lives in New York.
Right.
So.
Okay.
That's my New York crush.
Okay. Give me one more then. Give me a Hollywood if you have one.
I don't really have one.
That's
Beyonce.
Beyonce is the one.
Yeah,
okay.
She's my one.
Now, this text says, Justin, do you find it hard to make real friends now that your, you know, your fame has happened? Is it hard to find people who really, truly want to be your friend for you and not the fame?
I mean, I have my old friends that were there for me from the start. And there's definitely haters, and there's definitely people that want to be my friend because of what's going on. But, it's somewhat hard, but I just try to keep my old friends with me and stuff like that.
Nice. And one more text here, 103-103. What's the funniest moment while you've been traveling? That's from Cassandra. You're amazing, Justin.
Funniest moment and craziest.
Yeah, while traveling.
While traveling. Actually, I was in, Seattle, I think. Seattle, maybe. I think it's Seattle, but I was going to a morning show like this one, and I was going in the studio. It was like 6 in the morning, and I walked in, and these girls flipped out and were like, "Justin Bieber!" and ran over and like tackled me, like full on like body slam, and I was like, I was okay,
right?
But like, I was like, wow, it's 6 in the morning. I was expecting a hello, good morning, Justin, not a tackle.
Okay, so then this is a good time to bring this out here. You know, when Justin Bieber decides that he wants to start, you know, seeing a girl, what kind of a girl would you go for? You know, somebody aggressive like that? Are you more sort of a wallflower, shy girl?
I mean, I like whoever I fall in love with. I mean, I like blondes, brunettes, redheads. So
right.
I like it. Really.
Well, whatever.
Really a nice smile and nice eyes.
Good. Keep it open.
And good. Yeah.
Nice. Okay. So, if you could play or sing just something a little a cappella, that would be wonderful.
Okay. So, this is my single One Time. When I met you, girl, my heart went knock knock. Now them butterflies in my stomach won't stop. Even though it's a struggle, love is all we got. So we gon' keep climbing to the mountaintop. Your world is my world, and my fight is your fight. And my breath is your breath. When you're hurt, you know I got my one love, my one heart, my one life for sure. Let me tell you one time, girl, I love you.
Justin Bieber, ladies and gentlemen, good job. We've taken up enough of your time. I will let you explore Winnipeg, and thanks for stopping by.
Thanks for having me.
You're truly one of the nicest people I've ever met. So thank you. All right, Justin Bieber, ladies and gentlemen, that concludes the JBS.